hardly matters here in the dark. I want you in solitude. I need you in solitude. I want you in solitude. I haunt you in solitude. In circles of friends, spoke in whispers, star words and gems. See through our scars, make them mend. Adrift on a bark, once was a friend. Sail away, I sail away, I sail nowhere. Thank you.
This is a story of the lake and the three fish that were in it. One of them intelligent, another half intelligent, and the third stupid. Some fishermen came to the edge of the lake with nets, and the three fish saw them. The intelligent fish decided at once to make the long and difficult trip to the ocean. He thought, "I won't consult with these two on this. They will only weaken my resolve, because they love this place so. They call it home." And the ignorance will keep them here. And so the intelligent fish made its whole length a moving footprint. Like a deer, the dog's chase suffered greatly on its way, but finally made it to the edgeless safety of the sea. felt the wind on my lips. Time to go. Thank you.
simple
the reward money can
as
become
using
as simple as
a
using
regular,
regular phone.
The reward.
Dark Matter's existence.
Thank you.
half-intelligent fish thought. My guide is gone. I should have gone with him, but I didn't. And now I've lost my chance to escape. I wish that I had gone with him. Intelligent fish mourned the absence of his guide for a while, and then thought to himself, what can I do to save myself from these men and their nets? Perhaps if I pretend to be dead, I'll belly up on the surface and float like a weed floats, just giving myself totally to the water, to die before I die. So he did that. Bobbed up and down, helpless, within the arm's reach of a fisherman. Look at this! The biggest fish of all is dead. One of the men lifted him up by the tail, spat on him and threw him on the ground. He rolled over and over and slid secretly near the water, and then back in.
Thank you.
use of my words. A lovely meandering. Or whether you love the loneliest dancer with plenty of blue.
Thank you. bites his finger because he can't understand. The cynic bites his finger.
Thank you.
third fish, the dumb one, was agitatedly jumping about, trying to escape with agility and cleverness. The net, of course, finally closed around him. And as he lay there in the terrible frying pan, he thought, I'll get out of this. I'll never live again in the limits of a lake. Next time the ocean, I'll make the infinite ocean my home. The infinite my home. harvest sweetness, like a word she had made for a name.